Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Gunman Chronicles with Cyrus106. Last time we left off, we got the I'm a fire my laser gun, and we're about to kick some more ass. Let's stick with the gun for now, it's pretty sweet. Hey, I don't like your barrel rolls. I demand you stop right now. Thanks. Bye. Hey, what are you looking at? Look at me, asshole. Fine, look down there. That works too. Metal walls. You think I could, like, use a melee attack and just stab with this thing? This thing is sweet looking. Oh god, that thing with its homing ball boogers. Oh god, homing boogers. Disgusting. Whoa, dude. I don't like that. That's disgusting. What the hell? I'm gonna have to shank your head off. Okay, anyway. Damn, I like sliced his head off with my whatever the hell it's called. I forget what it's called. Let's put back to the shotgun since we're maxed out on Oh no, we're fighting something.
I'm the only one who's going to die here.
Oh, thanks. So I had to fight it too. You're a dick. Hold on. Why are they... I love how they're jumping in the air to try to reach a UFO, and it's just massacring them. Look at this. It's like, it does not approve. Gravity UFO is not amused by barrel rolls. Shit, that thing saw me. See it up there? Fuck. Okay, run of faith. You ready? No. Shit, it's shooting that thing, I shoot at it. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Ah, they're getting raped. I like watching rape. Rape is fun to watch. Get him. Bad genome. Boom. Boom, headshot. Nothing here. Nothing to see here. Who was that? Whoa. No, you're not falcon punching me. You get the hell away from me, buddy. Ooh, I get to throw missiles at people. That's always fun. Let's mash random buttons. That's how you make shit work. See? I make shit work. You just mash buttons and hope something happens. Isn't that kind of what happens in video games? Yeah, you just mash buttons. No, that's fighting games. Oh shit, this thing again? No! Oh shit! Oh, it's gone. Okay, good. I'm firing the laser! Ow, what the fuck? Where do you think you're going? I'm making motor oil come out of you. No, I don't think so. I like this turret. It's a nice turret. Okay, they're all dead. Ooh, they bleed blue shit. Ew. Whoa, dude, ow. Jesus Christ, ow. Fuck. That really hurt. Okay, so they apparently bleed. We got cyborgs. No, they don't bleed. That's like oil and shit. Whoa, mama, what's the party? Where's the party? I don't like Xenome parties. They involve barrel rolling and eating humans, and... Ooh, that looks delicious. I'm not hungry, though. I'm here to deliver a pizza. That's an important job. No, I don't like your... Oh, my God. Ow, fuck. Dude, you need to stop shooting shit at me. It's annoying. I could break these blocks with my fist, because I'm on steroids. Great, I hear more of those guys. Oh. Hey, now you get your ass kicked by a UFO. I'm not dealing with you. Get him, UFO. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yes, you kick his ass. Good boy. Run. Let's get the fuck out of here. Shit. Fuck. Oh, balls. Hey, it went away. I think it's coming back, though. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Oh no. Oh shit. No! Oh god. Okay, I made it. Okay, last stretch, oh shit! Quit following me, ow! What the Whoa!
Ow, my face!
Whoa, this thing has like a more powerful beam, ow! Holy ball sacks! Oh, whoops, I thought that was a decoration.
Increase efficiency.
Whoops.
One of three plasma cores deactivated.
Oh, that's bad. Okay, bitch. Well, I'm gonna keep breaking them, because I apparently don't like me when I break shit. Well, I'm good at breaking shit, so this should be fun. I like breaking shit. Loading screens are always fun. Oh, what? Oh. Stop loading. Where do you think you're going? Oh, they can deal with them. Why should I help? I'd rather deal with, the Xenomes than the friggin' laser-shooting robots. They're annoying. Too lazy to punch it. Ooh, I'm maxed out on grenades, too? Jeez, I'm getting maxed on everything, aren't I? How about cluster bomb? I like cluster bomb. Oh, this part. Okay. Let's see here. Break the box. Oh, this is so weird. Look at this. The Xenom is stuck in the laser. Hey, Xenom, come here. Hey, look. Isn't that pretty? You wanna go in the pretty laser? I've actually had points where the Xenom will barrel roll and actually miss the laser and hit me. It's hilarious. Not for me, but it's happened before. Sometimes they glitch right through it because their model is all weird. Ooh, I like breaking more shit. Whoops. I'm so sorry. My finger slipped.
Warning.
Hostile, you started it, bitch. I'm ending it. Where'd he go? Where'd the annoying guy go? There he is. I don't speak, faggot robot. Yeah, you want some? Oh, you don't want me to break this? Oh, I'm so sorry, but I have to. Okay, I can't shoot it. There we go.
Plasma laser deactivated.
Good. It deactivated him. Wait, she got upset because I was going to deactivate her death ray of doom? Okay, lady, you're a little weird. You're just in my way, I had to. You're all flipping out and being a bitch. Calm down. Secret. I like secrets. Secrets make you happy. I'm not going down there. It's dark and scary. Not as scary as afraid of monsters, but I would not like to go down there. I've seen enough dark areas for a day. Where's the Death Ray of Doom? There it is. Please don't turn back on! Holy shit, what was that? Oh, this is just a trap. Don't step on the... Holy fuck! Don't step on the... little platform things or you're gonna fall and die. Whoa, everything's falling apart. Run for it! Oh, this room is annoying. It keeps spawning robots. Ready? Oh, you want some? Hey, I'm gonna take your teleporter because it looks cool. See you later. Ah, am I dead? Did he die? I think he died. Did he die? Yes, he died. Oh man, I blew everything. Everything I touch dies! Anyway. Who else wants to touch me? Because I pretty much guarantee death upon contact. Oh, yeah, you can fight each other. I won't mind that. Saves me ammo. Ow! Fuck, I said fight each other, not me. Oh, you already did. Okay, fine. Fine! Hey, you don't deserve to live. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was secret ammo. This game doesn't have any secrets, does it? Now what? Being lost is caution, event! Oh my god, I'm so intimidated! Better break it. It might hurt me.
It wasn't my decision to come here. It was the general who chose to test the new Xenomes on the Farron moon.
Quiet! At first I trusted you, but it was you who brought the Xenomes here.
And why not? This moon is a lifeless junkyard ruled by an obsolete mainframe that serves no useful function.
You shouldn't piss off that lady.
Useful function?
She has three deadly machines.
For 50 years I have been constructing counter space
airs. Yeah, 15 years.
This moon in its orbit.
My Xenomes are superior to your drones. They will kill you.
You can't kill a machine, dumbass. We'll kill you. Get him. Owned. Oh, shit. Anyway, I'll stop here for now. He's gonna blow shit up. Yeah, that doesn't look fun. Good thing I'm out of the way. Ow! Or not. Yeah. I'll see you next time on Let's Play Gunman Chronicles. Whee! How you doing? Ow.